Here we go, folks. It's go time.
I don't know about you guys, but I wouldn't be surprised if we saw the crowning of a new Intercontinental Champion here tonight.
And let me just quickly say what a treat it has been for us to entertain during our time here in Iraq.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Let's take a moment to discuss Samoa Joe.
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
To be honest, I don't think the magnitude of this match has sunk in, and it probably won't until it's over, until somebody climbs that ladder and grabs the gold.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
So painful. What incredible impact. The man is looking a little stunned here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
With so much on the line here in this ladder match, he has no choice but to find a way to overcome this attack, guys.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
He's looking at it. Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Inverted DDT! Nobody does it quite like him.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
That one was up the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Coup de grace! Guys,
the impact of that move was well worth the risk, I'd say.
No reverses it.
Going to get that ladder up. Heads up the ladder. Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
Not sure what they're thinking.
Man, that's gotta hurt. And now he's taking it to his opponent while on the ladder.
Ladders are always a health hazard in the workplace, guys.
Not so fast, my friend.
Here comes Balor. He doesn't care how high off the ground he is. He's taking it right to him.
Now that's showing the world that you're not afraid of anything.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Mike.
That back's got to be aching now.
Back in the ring now.
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
This one is over.
Up the ladder goes. Up, up, and away. We've got a climber. Here comes Samoa Joe. Here comes Balor attacking his opponent 10 feet in the air.
Oh, man, this is dangerous.
When this guy's on, look out. Here we go.
He's very close to winning this thing, guys.
Come on. Pull it. Pull it.
The ascent begins.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Heads up the ladder. Here comes Balor. He just needs to pull the title down now.
Super kick from the Kingslayer.
That should do it.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Clears the ladder.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
And he's heading back in.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
That has got to be it.
The damage has been done.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Mm-hmm.
No question about that one.
That strike hit the spot.
There's no way he could have
called a super kick.
Man, it looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
Up, up, and away. Seth Rollins. If he can just pull the championship down, this one will be over.
Let's not forget, you need full possession of it to be declared the winner.
Back in the ring again. God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark.
Was hoping to end it there, I think.
And that one drops him. Somebody's on a mission tonight.
With the knee now.
Inside the ring now. And a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. He's going for it all. Samoa Joe's taking a beating. He could be out any moment now.
He may not even know where he's at this point, which is not a good look when your championship is on the line.
It's amazing how a match like this can change in the blink of an eye. Now it looks like he's the one on the proverbial ropes, though I'd still say he's probably in better shape than his opponent.
Slay the King!
Game, set, match, this one is over.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Incoming.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
And if he hits this one's over.
19-16.
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent.
Whoa!
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
Seth.
Getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
Seth Rollins just changed the momentum of this match.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Look at this.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
We've got a climber.
Oh, here we go.
He's so blind. Inverted DDT.
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Here he goes. He's going to have to hurry and pull.
Now you got to finish the job.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Here we go.
Talk about butterfingers.
Seth Rollins. And now the ladder has become a battleground.
Looks like it's going to end in a bang.
Huge slam right there.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
The ascent begins.
We know what this means.
19-16.
This one's over, guys.
Lance.
lands the strike with great accuracy.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Great effort, but he better save something for later in the match.
Look at Finn Balor here. I like the look in his eye here, folks. Look at Finn Balor stalking him. Now he's working that exploit.
Coup de grace.
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
We've got a climber. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Incredible!
He's going for it all.
What's with a knee right to the face?
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he come back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Got him again.
That's the second time tonight.
And there's...
Whoa,
the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here's the setup. Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. Here we go. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
He's got the gold in his grasp.
This might be it.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Down to the floor. Setting that ladder up now. The ascent begins. This match of the championship is his. It can just pull it down here.
Might be the nail in the coffin.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Up, up, and away. He's taking to him on the ladder.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
And he gets him with a counter. The ladder is up.
Oh, man.
What a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Of the neck.
The champ needs to hurry here.
Seth Rollins is rolling now.
Heads up the ladder. Wow, look at him, guys. He's got the gold in his grasp.
Right there for the taking now.
At last, he's reached the end of this ladder match.
Here is your winner.